Ranveer Brar's journey from bankruptcy and homelessness in the United States to becoming one of India's most celebrated chefs and television personalities is truly inspiring. His passion for cooking began in childhood, helping his grandmother in the kitchen, and by age 13, he was cooking sweet rice at local gurudwaras and learning kebab making from a master. Despite his family's initial lack of support for his culinary ambitions, Ranveer pursued his dream relentlessly, taking odd jobs in Lucknow and Prayagraj. His dedication paid off when he became India's youngest executive chef at just 25 years old. However, his life took a difficult turn when he moved to the US to open his first restaurant, which ultimately failed, leaving him bankrupt and homeless. Undeterred by these challenges, he worked hard to rebuild his career, opening new restaurants across the US and Canada. In 2012, after his father's cancer diagnosis, he returned to India and shifted his focus to hosting cooking shows, quickly rising to fame as a judge on MasterChef India. His love for storytelling through food eventually led him to acting, where he starred alongside Kareena Kapoor in The Buckingham Murders. Ranveer Brar's story serves as a powerful reminder that with passion and perseverance, one can overcome even the most daunting obstacles.